Good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. We start tonight with some good news. The latest drought report came out today and it shows there is no drought here in the metro. That's actually great news, but the rest of the state is still dealing with dry conditions.
Carla Holt joins us now with a closer look at today's report and what it means moving forward. Carla?
That's right. Those watching our drought conditions may be surprised by what this map reveals. Despite the heavier rainfall earlier this week, the drought picture hasn't changed much. And that's because this graphic represents conditions up to Tuesday morning.
Outside of the southwest corner of the state, 90% or more of the precip was still to come as of 7 a.m. Tuesday morning. That's why no change happened.
Michael Griesinger, the lead forecaster at the National Weather Service in Chanhassen, says we'll have to wait until next week to see any impact of all that rain earlier this week. But experts also warn with a state that still has a lot of orange on the map, indicating severe drought. A couple of dry weeks in the next season could bring back major drought conditions. Here's state climatologist Luigi Romolo.
Yeah, so right now we are seeing most of the state either in abnormally dry conditions or worse. And what we're seeing in northern Minnesota is some persistent, moderate, and severe drought.
But again, good news. Like a gift we haven't yet opened, next week's drought monitor update will include the rainfall of this week. And Rena and Julie, Luigi and Michael say that rain will help the outlook even as it didn't reach the whole state.
Thank you, Carla.